Hello everyone, today I will show you how to remove the door panel from a Volkswagen Golf 6 2011 model. Okay, let's start. Here we have a piece of trim. We must pop up this trim. It's this large piece. Sometimes it came easy, sometimes it's a pain in the ass. With the plastic removal tool, slowly. Okay. You can see here the clips. Now we have here one screw, two screws, and under another one. Okay, I think it's T30. Second one is free. The third one is free. Okay. Three screws. 1, 2, 3. Now, plastic removal tools. Start with one side. Look for the clips. You can pull. Okay, one is here. One is loose. I use this tool. I put on the clip and after that I made like this to release it. Two are free. You can pull with your hands, but I don't want to break the clips. Okay. I will slowly one by one release them. Search where the clips are. Put this inside and pop up the clip. Okay. You can see, if I try to pull with my hands, I will break them. Better search where the clips are. On this side, I don't have enough space. I try to pull with my hands. Okay, good. They came out. And this is it. Now we pull upward. I remove the swiper because I will clean the windows. And this is it. Okay. I will show you the clips. Okay, good. You can see one is here. If you can reach it and pop it with this tool, it will be perfect. You can see? with this tool, it works all the time. You have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 clips, 3 screws. This is it. This is the door window regulator motor. It have, usually it has 3 screws. Okay, this is it. Thank you and bye bye.